Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge. We are back in 7 days to Die, of course. All right, so I just want to show you, I spent some time down here mining a lot. And yeah, it's not the nicest mine. Everybody's like, oh, you should build, you know, something a little more stable. Right now, I'm just going for wars, guys. I'm just doing what I have to do and get what we have to get. I want to get back to the town itself and, you know, look at all the beauty. It just doesn't stop. So I've been digging out quite a bit. But yeah, we have a lot upstairs, so we'll be okay. This is not perfect. I probably put ramps and stuff afterwards, but for now, this is gonna have to do. And again, like I said, if I find the ores, I'm just gonna knock them through. This is a really nice little area here. I kind of dug out over here. I started digging it out and making a pathway and stuff. Who knows what's gonna happen? I don't know if we're gonna build all the way here, and I have no sure. I'm not sure yet. I just haven't decided what we're gonna do. I'm gonna turn off our light so it's not too bright for you guys, and we got ourselves going. The main state also, I took care of a couple of things. I assembled a lot of the guns here, and we have a lot of, whoa. Yeah, that's right, sorry. I forgot, I was like, wait, I forgot. I did that before, so all the guns are actually assembled or ready to go are all here. So these are all completely assembled, good parts inside. So we have pistols, we have rounds. I separate the rounds, and as we go, I have a couple of repair kits that I put together. Right now, I am making some concrete, as we can see. It's going on. There's going to be quite a bit going here, so I'm not sure I'll be able to get it all done. I'll probably dump most of it before I head out. I would like to actually build a claw hammer and stuff. Not a claw hammer, sorry, I got a wrench. So let's get into here. Let's grab our stuff here. I need to iron. Okay, let's get some stuff going. Actually, I might have to drop this off. Sorry, guys. I'm going to stop that for a second. I'm going to put you guys in here. Here. In here, as much as it's beautiful that I'm getting some, I'm gonna have to let it stop for a bit because we have to head it back out anyways. It's not a big deal. I'll continue doing it when we come back. There's too many rocks. Sand back out, and we made some concrete blocks too. It's really good. There we go. Oh, I had some in here. Shit. Should look before I make. Yes. So let's get a wrench going. Let's see what level we can get the nice wrench from. Since we got that last, and that should be nice. Also, I want to get some iron. Where's it again? Sorry. I want to get some clothes too. It's like a club. I know we can do the spike club too. Spike club is needing wood with that. So, yeah, that's true. Wood is very handy. There we go. So we got a spike club now, which we also got from last episode. It's awesome. So our barb club, we'll just put that on the side in case of emergency. But that should be coming out pretty nice too. And look at that, a wrench is beautiful. Again, these can be two emergency wrenches and stuff. We can leave that in here or on the outside too if you want to. But for now, I'll just leave it here. I'll deal with it afterwards. It just becomes too complicated or else. So I like to at least have some backup stuff without having to spend too much. All right, so we got ourselves some spike club, which is awesome. That's perfect. Our arrow crossbows actually should be pretty good. It should last us at least a little bit longer. It's good. And I want to build some, is it iron or steel? There we go, iron. And we need leather with it. Got tons of leather, tons of stuff. All right. Do we have those on us already? What level are they? 209. I wonder if, I'm pretty sure I could probably do better than that. Let's just see. Only way to know is by crafting it. We're going to do legs. And that's about it for now. That's pretty good. That's a good start. At least we actually get some armor on us. I'm not going to do the helmet because we're going to wear the actual mining helmet anyways. So it's not a big guff. A lot of people are saying use a sledgehammer when we're actually fighting the actual when we're fighting a horde on Horde Night. I'll check that out afterwards for sure. I'm not saying no to it. I just said I've not seen it done. I know that Cage supposedly did it, but I will test it out. I will test it myself. Do we need more tea? No. Okay. So we got 254. Why not? Let's do it. Let's bear in this. And we'll scrap that out afterwards. And we can wear the rest as we go. That's good. And what do we have on our clothes here? We're putting on pants, armor. And that's 18 seconds left. All right, let's get that done. Anything else I need to drop off? I have wood. I have my crates. I have my stuff. I have a good wrench. We have carving in case we need it. We can jump off the rest of the stuff here. There we go. Boom. Leather up here so we don't lose it. Actually, these two up here. Thank you. And we'll wear that. Wow. See, I scrapped that shit. Definitely a lot better. We definitely have a better... And it also help us get cool, so that's what we want. 26 seconds left. And we will be fully loaded. That's awesome. All right. Also, I wanted to check out to see one thing. Skills. And then I'm going to pause the video and we'll head out towards the town. Quick crafting. Archery. Steel wrench. See, I haven't figured out the gun yet. I want the 44 for sure. Rounds crafting. We're definitely going to have to buy this anyways. I'm not even debating that. That's something we have to buy. We have 141 points. So it's not that big deal. I don't really care for 9mm. I haven't decided on that yet. Heavy armor, definitely we're going to have to work on it, but that's okay. Did we just level up or something? I just heard... I didn't see what happened there. Where's the other one I want to do? Okay, we got facility. We also got scavenging. Quality Joe is full. Our scavenging's up. And... no, I want facility. Where is she again? Shotgun, boomstick, weapons... I don't want the treasure hunter either. That's not going to work. Pummel Pete, that's what I really want. So I need to really work on getting up my levels for this. Yeah, that's definitely something to work on. So with blunt weapons, a 20 we have to get. So hopefully we can increase that. Right now it's a 16, so we have to use our blunt weapon more in our archery. And our archery, that's what I want. Yeah, our archery here. That's going up slowly but surely. We can actually increase if we want to from here. Again, we'll just wait to see what's going on in Knife Guy. Cool. Survivor here is also a slow metabolism need. Eat as often. Right now, I'd like to keep it so I would actually get to upgrade. I have the food. It's not the big deal, and I like to drink, and it moves up my stamina, my wellness, so it's perfectly fine. I guess we'll leave the points as is. I thought I'd grab a little more, but screw it. We'll leave it as is. We'll wear that, and we'll get rid of this scrap. Most excellent. All right. Open up this. There's trees everywhere. Don't have to really worry about that. Actually, over there, is there trees? It's in a desert biome. Just in case. Just in case I'm wrong. And it's hard to find. Alright. That's a good start. Alright, pause the video here. I'll be right back. Alright, so we're back and we're entering the town. It's a long little drive, so cut that out so you guys don't have to be stuck watching that. And there was still some goodies in this town, so we're just going to drive through and find where it was. Heroin boy is still going. He's on my left. There's a police station too. I know you're live. You're saying go to the police station. We are going to do always. Trust me. We're going to grab whatever we can out of this town. I would just like to find the stores too. Forget where they are. Some of you probably remember more than I do. Lucky day, dear. Lucky day. Maybe the stores are down here, I think. Think to the down heated. Here's my horn. Anyways, the Shamway Foods. Don't really need that right now. It's good to see one, though. That's a bank we broke into. There's a police station, which we want. I think there is... where's the other stores? Store there. Ah, no! No! Got no choice. What if? You know what I'm saying? What if? What if that's a good one or something? It does give us medical supplies too sometimes, but there's some goodies. We've obviously dragged a lot of attention to the roaming horde here. Oh, well, she won't be roaming for a while. Hopefully it's not a cliff. We gotta be careful that this renders in. Because that could just drop off of nowhere. Oh boy. We'll take her down slow. I just want to get damage on us. There she is. I'm going to put her on the road. Hopefully I can get back onto the bike because I know we've had issues with this before. Excellent. Alright, doesn't seem like there's anybody around here. Man, that's a weird hillside. There she is. Get here before they have a chance to get in here. Okay, let me see it. Thank you. Hello. All right, well, we have that already. So we'll scrap that. We already know this. Exploding boats, yes. And we know this already. We do. So scrap that too. Again, because I want to gain the points as we need it. Still, not bad. We got some health kits and stuff. Let's not complain. It would have been helpful. See if we would have had those things. But again, is an airdrop. What a weird hillside. That's the oddest thing I've ever seen. Usually the drop-offs, I've never seen one that looks like a mushroom. Definitely dragging a lot of attention here with this bike going around in circles. I thought there was one more thing in town, but I don't seem to see it. Is this a roaming horde still? Hey, heroin. Special delivery. Pissing off a bunch of locals. Whoa, there's some lag. Again, that's something hopefully they'll rectify in Alpha 15, so. Alright, it might be just that place here. Yeah, it's on here. Excellent. Working stiff tools. Alright. I'm just gonna drag some attention here. Yeah, the frame rates are low. No, sorry. No choice. Part of the game. On a bike in a new town, especially. This guy's just over there hammering away. I'm not sure what the hell he's worried about. Alright, solo is pretty cool. At least I can come over and smack him without any problems. Spike club, always nice. Whoa! Wow, nothing. What a worthless piece of shit. Why is something behind me? Because they are. I was like, wait, these guys are actually behind me, aren't they? Wow. Son of a bitch. Not nice of you. Shithead. Alright, got berries, some oil. She's down. The news has passed away. There's some heroin boy back there. He's not happy. Just a guy. Oh, well, I took out his legs, then I took off his head. There we go. Got a sandwich. That's most excellent. Couldn't wait for a sandwich today. There we go. You're down too. Shitty duster. Scrap you. Buy a sandwich. And scrap you. Alright. Let's clear up what's left and we'll hit right into the... And then after that, I think the police station will be next. What did we grab that for? Hello? No, sir, I do have some drugs, but it's not the ones you want. Alright, cool. What we're going to do is just do a quick repair. If we can. Is he behind me? Whoa, she's coming. Boy, they're wandering in from everywhere. I swear guys have had food on me. Did draw a lot of attention though. I did. Scrap that. Repair this. Again, it's nothing great. I don't really want the actual coat. But again, very handy to have if you actually do the skills. It's a very good point. Some of you are like, yeah, you should do the repairs and all. You'll actually gain some more tailoring and stuff. It's true. Why not? All right, let's get in here before these guys completely demolish the entire place. We've got some guys on the roof. Look at this guy. Look at this joker. You gonna come down? Sir? Thank you. Oh, damn. That must have hurt. All right. Let's go put this over here. Oops. I'll put one here. I love that sound. Did you break through? Okay, I thought you broke through. I was like, shit. Put the wood here anyways for now. And the extra first aid kit in case. Okay, we'll keep the knife here. Alright. Oh, a stupid gore block here. Come on. That was multiplayer, I would have been hit. Man, you all coming out now? You all broke through that door? Huh? Damaging property is not nice. Man, all that noise for nothing. Alright, I don't have anything I really care about getting rid of. Oh, the water, I guess I could do. Drink a little bit, bring up our wellness to help us out. Do we have someone following us here again? Yeah, we have another girl coming. Let's just take care of her so she doesn't drag more than she has to. Oh, what the? Huh? Not so funny now, is it? Oh, that was a lag spike. Damn. Alright. Bye-bye, sandwich. Now, we do have our basket and stuff. I hope I think I emptied it. Alright, let's drop this off. Let's turn on our light. Shopping piece. Alright, some honey. That's pretty good. Wow, I have to be careful. One shot. We still got somebody in here. I hate this son of a bitch. And again, also, we have no loot respawn, so where we take. We're all good. We can destroy whatever we want to. Once we take the stuff, we don't have to worry about it. It ain't coming back. The reason why I did that is just to make the difficulty a little higher, but it just feels right to do. I don't know. Untouched. That's where you open. And crap. Crap. Oops. Swapping back and forth. Make it as fast as possible. One. Two. Okay, auger parts, metal door. Not bad. Yes. Calipers are in the house. I know this already. Yes, I do. All right, we got anvils too. That's good. Doesn't hurt to have a couple. Oh, we got ourselves a hoe. Again, scrap. This we're taking. Again, some people have always asked why am I keeping it whole. The only thing I do scrap is pretty much brass because lead. I keep the brass whole because that's the best thing to do. I'll be dead honest with you. If you're not doing it, you're losing. You're losing out. You're losing out on some major amount of brass you can actually use. So I would keep it whole if possible, make the trip 2 to 3 times. All right, we knew that already. Yes, known recipe up here. If you're wondering where I'm seeing that, scrap you known. This is a shitty ass one, and that is a beautiful cylinder. I'm not getting rid of that. Beautiful, beautiful one. For 44 Magnum, definitely keeping that. Just get rid of this stuff here. That's nice. Yeah, so if you're get stuck with iron, which I don't have a problem now, we can actually just start cleaning up these things. And pretty much, picking up all you can. So, as you see on the bottom right, get more iron. Again, it might take you a little more hits, depending on what you're using as a weapon of choice. All right, let's finish this up properly. Let's get a big haul. Nothing. I wonder if this trick still works. Watch this. See a basket one? Get two baskets. This one is not really usable. Saw this with game for kicks. You place it down again, you can make yourself another basket if you want to. It's a glitch you're gonna have to fix for sure. But it is useful if you're looking for a nice basket like that one. And get rid of crappy ones for your bike. That is pretty cool. Again, it's always useful if you want to go continuous. You can go back and forth on that. I'm not sure, but that is your choice, not mine. I just, like I said, I'm showing as it is. And many of you are aware of it, but why not? Cool. Nice turd. We're going to keep that. Worth something one day. If you look at Madame Ole's, Joel there with his videos, you're saying turds actually have value in the NPCs and machines, or the actual vending machines. So that's pretty funny. Can't imagine the actual NPC is going to buy that, but it seems like there is value for it. And so be it. All right, I think we're doing pretty good. We did a pretty decent haul. Nothing phenomenal, nothing, you know, to go crazy for. But definitely good. All right. I did do this. I did all this. Yes. They broke through this door anyways, so be it. We're just going to open up this baby here, and we'll drop off. Actually, I'm going to keep this basket, though. Cooking pot. The calipers are going right into the bike right away. If I have a cooking pot over there. I hear the sons of bitches coming. Yes, I do. Yeah, that's good. I just felt them coming closer and closer. Now I'm stuck in that gore again. I was like, oh, not again. All right, let's go back to our bike and drop off this. We'll come back if we need it again for the rest of the stuff. I'm never going to let this behind. This we'll bring here. Refuel. Beautiful. And the basket they got four. Beautiful. Maybe we'll make another one. I'm not sure. Brass goes there. Caliper is definitely number one thing. Calipers are up there. And not sure if I'm going to do anything with the auger part, if I'm going to keep it or not. But it's okay. It's not a big deal. Iron is okay. Fuel. Brass. And this I don't need. Okay. This doesn't stack each other? Damn, that sucks balls. All right. I do want to bring back some stuff. I don't want to bring back all the same stuff here. Like I said, we can come back and check out what we have left in this afterwards. Eat this baby up. And there we go. Scrap these babies. Glass jars go up here. And you also can drink if you need to. But hey, we don't need it. That's good. The honey I'm going to keep with us because that's definitely imperative. And food-wise, we should be okay for a bit. We're going to head back. We got a bike anyway, so we're not stuck. And coffee beans, too. That's good. Honey stays there. Perfect. All right. Let's go check out the cop station. Yep. If that's a store back there or not. At least we got two of them down. There's a cars one here. Probably end up getting a lot of fuel from there if we want to. There's a bank, and there should be a cop shop right next to it, right? That's what we saw last time. Yes, it is. It's actually pretty much the same style of cop shop that we had built. Well, actually built. Yeah, we built with me and Cage and Ono and Pam. We built off of it. It was fun as hell. Our multiplayer. Oh. How you doing? Again, I'm working on my pummeling power. Ooh, a gun. Blue one, too. Oh, shit. What's up, sir? All right. Oh, a nice crate. I forgot about that. That'd be nice. That'd be something special. Ooh, well, it's nice. Real nice shotgun stock, but again, I don't like those shotguns very much, so I'm not going to lose my head off it. Alright, that's good. Did we miss anything? Just this girl over here. Let's take care of her now before she starts becoming trouble. And down she goes. And have a good night. Become a gore block. Oh, I should bring the water actually here. I should have gone and get the empty ones. All right, that's good. That's scrap, I don't need that here. That I need. Hello, madam. You here for donations? Obviously not, too cheap. Get your fresh heroin, eh? Look at that, now blunt weapon is now up to 17. Look at that, it's starting to grow up. That's good. It's starting to become a big boy. Yeah, the red fence is usually, it means there's a pool back there. That's why I said that, if you guys are wondering. And there is a pool. That's awesome. Another beaker. Just where they need it. Take his head off. Awesome. Wow. Nice hit, brother. Nice hit. Oh, we got some crawlers. Shit. I'm taking my time, but I just realized we've got a heroin boy on the ground here. Just want to get my feet knocked out. Oh. And him breaking my legs. There we go. She was always trying to get me. Oh, she got me. Oh, no. All right, we should heal properly anyways. We should be okay. Get rid of this sham sandwich. Wow, they're not stopping. They're popping out everywhere. This is so much fun. There we go. Nice fur. Ooh. Did I drop my weapon? No. Okay. There we go. Enough of this shit. That's enough, sir. Step back. Wow, I tell you. We're super popular today. There'll be no one left in town by the time we finish this. Eat. Should I have to drink after that, no? Yes. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we got nothing. Got nothing on that damn crate. Alright. Stuff we're gonna scrap. I don't think I have anything I really care about here. We're actually gonna build is another crate. A storage crate for this one. Sounds great. I know a lot of you get frustrated with that because I build a lot of them, but that's just the way it goes. It's very much needed, so I need to place them all as much as possible out there. There you go. I have no more wood. I thought I saw some wood here. Am I going crazy? I dropped it all off there. All right. It's like a little bit of wood here anyways. There should be more than enough. So I want to do is put one storage crate on this wall over here, and then we'll go right into the police station. Shouldn't take that long to go. I'd like to make this all one video round. There you go. Perfect. All right, we'll keep the frames here. Always needed. Those rounds are really nice. Beaker, glass. Who gives a shit about that? The rounds, though, those are something I need to drag back. Those things are well worthwhile, so... Anything else we can worry about afterwards. All right, let's break through this, baby. Let's get this done. Nobody else going to come and disturb us? No? Excellent. Screw this. Police station's open for business. I should just cover my ass. Just in case. All right. Step one. The offices. Let's see if there's anything good here. Not at all. Is there a bookcase in here? There's nothing. Oh, there's a safe. That's right. I knew there was something in this room. I'll put this stuff up unless there's something good behind there. is locked. Good. Let's see. Come on, if we're lucky. Oh, we don't need that. Shotgun, sure. No, we have enough of that. Yeah, some of you are going to be really pissed I'm doing that, but like I said, I have a lot back at the actual base, so I'm not worried about it. I'm not going to lose my sleep. I'm going to grab leather, though. Definitely nice to have, you know, for a hunt quite a bit. Always useful. Let's break in here. Hopefully we'll find something good. Nothing. Paper. Sucks. Lead. Guess we can scrap. I don't really use any of this shit. Repair. Again, always doing those kind of repairs and stuff to bring yourself up a higher level. You repair it till it's 100% and you can scrap it. It's a smart idea. I'll tell you now, that's what I would do in a heartbeat anyways to get it all done. Try and repair as much as you can, get it done, and then scrap your items so you don't really need them anyway. So again, getting the skills up, it's like, it's what we need. So do it. Any safe here? No. Some garbage pile. Too bad. Nothing on the ceiling. No. Okay. Not that I've ever seen any, but who knows? All right, let's open up this baby. I love locked doors. Locked doors are always good. I should use a... So be it. All right, there's a kitchen. All right. We could dismantle, actually, this fridge. We're going to need it. Get the wires. Oh, I didn't check the bottom part. Oh, well. Didn't realize there's two pieces. Let's open up everything we can. Let's take it apart. Beautiful. There you go, more wire. Beautiful. I got that already? Yep. All right. These are empty cabinets here. Lockers. Beautiful. White t-shirt. Repair. Does the stains come off when you repair them? What am I wearing now? What's a cooling factor in this? Punctual radiation. 8, 9. Insulation. 2 Celsius. Waterproof. I think it's about the same thing, isn't it? I think so. It's 410. Dirty shirt or a tank top? Rather a dirty shirt. I mean, I tanked up than a dirty shirt. All right. Let's go and drop off some stuff here. In the front. Oh, we got a guy inside here. Thank God we have the skills to actually break this apart. Because or else this would take forever. I really don't recommend it until you actually get this. The skills up doing this shit, because it'd just be arduous. You're wasting a lot of precious time for your next horde. Yeah, you can keep that. That's all good. I won't be using that. Sure, why not? The body, we can't reach up here anyways. Let's just break her open. Hopefully you can find something good on them. Sometimes you're lucky, you pull out some really good stuff. Like you just pull out some ammo. We're almost there. This video has gone way over. We're going to have to finish it up afterwards. All right, guys, we'll leave the episode here. And when we come back, we will, we'll be finishing up the top upstairs. I know there's also a safe up there, a very good one usually. We'll head up to there and we'll finish it up. And then we'll probably head up to back to the base and start doing some building too, which is much needed. Again, we need some resources. Why not go out and get some ammo and stuff that we need? So hopefully we can find some decent stuff upstairs or some more schematics, it would be nice. So again, thank you so much for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.